एविष्टा क्या कहलाता है? समृद्धि शुक्ला रिएक्ट्स टू बीइंग ब्लेम्ड फॉर फरमान एडर एंड जूही सिंह बाजवास ब्रेकअप. समृद्धि शुक्ला हैज बीन इन द न्यूज़ फॉर हर फिनोमिनल परफॉर्मेंस एज अबीरा इन ए रिश्ता क्या कहलाता है. हाउएवर द एक्ट्रेस ऑल्सो फाउंड हरसेल्फ इन द मिडल ऑफ कॉन्ट्रोवर्सी व्हेन शी गॉट ब्लेम्ड फॉर अ को एक्ट्रेस ब्रेकअप. शुक्ला वॉज पार्ट ऑफ सवी की सवारी बिफोर ज्वाइनिंग द करेंट शो एंड हैड अ ब्रिलियंट केमिस्ट्री विद अ देन को स्टार फरमान एडर. रिसेंटली एडर्स एक्स गर्लफ्रेंड ब्लेम्ड समृद्धि फॉर देयर ब्रेकअप. While Samruddhi Shukla and Farman Eder shared great chemistry on screen and were often linked with each other, they always maintained that they were great friends. However, now when Eder's ex-girlfriend and the actress Juhi Singh Bajwa blamed Shukla for their breakup, when an online portal asked "Ye Rishta Kya Kehlata Hai" actress about her thoughts, Samruddhi said, "I wasn't bothered. I did feel weird when I read the few articles because I feel a relationship can't break because of the third person. It can only end because of issues between the two people." Samruddhi further added, "I don't really have a reaction per se to this because I feel being talked about is part and parcel of being in the showbiz world. You accept roses and thrones both." The Savi Ki Sawari actress added, "There will be good things written about me and at the times I might be dragged into controversies. That's how a public figure's life is. I take it gracefully by not getting affected by the same." She added, "As per my knowledge, they broke up long back, so bringing it up after them doing a show together doesn't add up." In an interview, Farman sided with Shukla and mentioned that his breakup with Juhi Singh Bajwa has nothing to do with Samruddhi. The Savi Ki Sawari actor also mentioned that after the breakup, he worked with Juhi on a show called Aina. They kept their distance and worked professionally.